Alright, so at the back of the neck, this piece of floorboard is going to be the fretboard. Basically measured out where I kind of want it centered on this piece of wood. Before I cut this wood, I'm going to figure out the fret positions. I'll use an online fret position calculator, and that will, and then I'll lay them across here, and we'll cut them in. Well, so here we go.